All to Jesus I surrender. All to Him I freely.
Hello friends, how are you? My name is Nixon, and in this episode I would like to demonstrate to you my studio monitors. These are made by Mackie and they are the CR3 model, and as you can see, I've hooked them up into my laptop through this jack, through this wire here, which it came with the monitors. They also offered another jack, let me show you here. Here they also offer this wire if you want to connect, say, to another audio source, but also the one that I'm using right now, this one here. So, and they also they offer this wire that you can connect from one studio monitor to the other, this one here, which is connected to this one. They also offer the acoustic isolation parts, like this one. You can see my speaker is my monitor is sitting on it, and also to the other side you have it here. But otherwise I'm using this one for live monitoring, so I've hooked it up with the Focusrite 2i2 through the external wires. This one you buy separately, but also this one comes with some documentation, the warrants and the how to use, but those one I unboxed so long, so I don't have them. But that's how it comes with. The powered monitor has got the on and off button. This is off and this is on. Otherwise you have the aux in. This one you can use this one like from an iPad, from a phone, any audio interface through this wire, which is also provided. And also it has the an input for headphones or earphone if you want to listen through the earphone. So in general, I should say that these studio monitors, they are very nice, they are very good. I haven't used any other studio monitors before, but from this experience, and a lot of my friends are saying that these things are good. So I'm just going up to listen some radio from my phone here, and we can listen how it sounds.
Mradi unaamini nasara ya imani itakuokoa. Sasa neno limesema kila atakayeamini Bwana ataokoka. Wamuitaje yeye waamini? Kwa hivyo imani huja kwanza. Basi amini kabla hujafanya lolote, jenga imani.
So that's how they sound using my radio. You know, there are some interference. I have a lot of electrical instruments here, but let me play from my laptop so you can see, you can hear how it sounds. So as you can hear, the volume in my video player here is not full. Even the laptop's volume is not full, and even the studio monitors themselves is not full. This is about 30%. If I turn everything to 100%, I can't stand in this room because it is very loud. I can't even withstand myself. So they are very loud if you are in. Last time I took these studio monitors to church, our church has about 200 individuals sitting, and it was all loud clear to listen through these studio monitors, using of course my Focusrite 2i2 audio interface and my Shure SM58 microphone and connected to my laptop as well. So this one, they are very nice studio monitors. You may want to check them. And I am not associated in any how to Mackie. So I just wanted to show you things that I use and the review of this thing. So I'll leave the links if you want to check. This one can set you around $100 on Amazon, and it depends where you live. If you add shipping and taxes, it can go maybe to 200 or 250. It depends, but you can get for around $100 and they are new. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you have any questions and comments, please just leave them in the comment below, and I would like to hear from you guys. Otherwise, guys, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, share the video, and like if you enjoyed the video. Otherwise, bye for now. I'll see you next time. Ciao.